2 point. I've got 1.8 plus manual. So that's fine one.
When's the dual purpose? When does everything?
That's pretty good for 18-200, but
yeah,
I've got a 1.8.
Does most things like that. It says that they keep changing lenses, carrying bags around.
I thought you were a Jedi.
Oops. Right, I'm away.
See you later.
See you, Andy.
Hi.
Saturday.
How was Saturday?
Thank you, sure. You don't go
here. I'm working at it.
You're working?
Hmm.
We'll see you then. Where are you working?
I work for Radio T.
Alright, well, we won't see you then.
I'm a sponsor. I have to go. I don't know what I'm sponsoring.
No, but even if I'm a sponsor, but you know, you don't do anything.
I'm not paying them.
Did you get a check?
A fat check.
How much does it cost? 200 quid?
A couple of hundred quid they usually give them.
What does she not get?
Just sponsors. Well, I think it sponsors the Spring Barley Competition or something like that.
The what?
Spring Barley Competition. It's an agricultural field. You town folk forget that these shows are for agricultural requirements. Like the Highland Show. I mean, the Highland Show is no longer an agricultural show. It's just a big shopping day out.
It's
terrible the way it went. It used to be a fantastic show.
For farmers. It's just
loaded. But I mean, we used to have a stand there and everything, but I mean, they've driven us out with the cost of a bit of land to rent it for a week.
Did you get any business out of it?
Yeah, but not enough to justify 10 grand for 4 days to rent a bit of caravan space.
Well, we're going to wait though, aren't we? Of course.